and she lies waiting, surrounded by gloom, invaded by shadows, painting the room. The light from the window cuts through the air and pins the child lying there, scared of the moon. She pulls up the covers and shivers in fright. She hides from the color that writes on the light. The light through the window that lights up the sky and causes her mournful cry, scared of the moon. There's nothing wrong, don't be bothered, they say. It's just childish fantasies turning your head. No need to worry, it's really too soon. But there she lies shivering, scared of the moon. But life is still fearful when evening descends. The fear of the child still intrudes the night, returning on beams of light, scared of the moon. Turn from a fantasy into a truth. The moon is the enemy, twisting her soul and taking its fearful toll. Scared of the moon. But now there are others who sit in a room and wait for the sunlight to brighten their gloom. Together they gather their lunacy share.